London's latest iconic building is preparing to open to the public next month and offer unprecedented views over the British capital. The 310-metre building, nicknamed the Shard because of its resemblance to a piece of splintered glass, will give visitors the chance to gaze over 2,000 years of history from a viewing gallery in what is now Western Europe's tallest building.
360-degree views of London from a height not seen in London before. I think they're the best views in the world. Compared to other observation decks in other parts of the world, you're looking at a tapestry of history that isn't there in other parts of the world.
The new landmark skyscraper will be home to offices, exclusive apartments, a five-star hotel, and the hordes of tourists who are expected to flock to see the spectacular new vistas over London. In recent years, several new skyscrapers have been built in the city, but compared to New York, there are very few, which is why one of the Shard architects, William Matthews, was excited to take on the new project.
Is the oldest modern city in the world. It's got these layers of history going back to the Romans, 2,000 years of history. You only have to look out the window, you can see the 10th century Southwark Cathedral, Tower Bridge, which is from the 19th century. All of these various different layers building up. This is just another layer. And I think slowly but surely people will start to appreciate how rich London is, not just today, but its history is.
The view from the Shard opens to the public on February 1st, with tickets costing between £25 and £30, or £100 for those who want to skip the queue and get straight to the sharp end.